It's more than password, it's password plus. Our guest stars, Vicki Lawrence and Dick Gauthier. And here's the host of Password Plus, Bill Cullen.
You probably wonder where I was.
Yeah,
well, here I am.
Very nice.
Yeah, isn't this nice? Thank you all. Thank you all. It is my pleasure these past few weeks to be here substituting for Alan Ludden, who will be back with you ere long. And it is my pleasure this week to be playing with two sensational players, Vicki Lawrence and Dick Gauthier. You two have done so far, let's see, there's been $10,900 or something like that, won right here at Alphabetics.
Wow, that's exciting.
Pretty good going. Are you going to be the one who plays now, or is
no,
it you?
No, I'm leaving now.
Oh, may we? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry you have to leave.
Hey, listen.
I did want you to stay and at least have a crumpet with us. Thank you, Vic. We'll bring you your
scone,
crumpet over.
Scone.
Okay, good. Scone is nice because we have a Scottish girl coming in, a Scottish last name of Diane McCain. Come on in, Diane, if you will.
Our champion.
Hello. Yes, look at that. $7,000 so far.
Oh, I don't even believe it.
Diane has won $7,000. You were responsible for $5,000 of that, I think, right here.
Well, partially.
Yeah, now you're
she
going
to get some... She had some... whiz-bang answers.
She plays extremely well. She gets to this position, and when she gets here, she does well. Well, there's $5,000 in the offing. Add that to $7,000, and any fool, including I, know that's $12,000 for you, Diane.
Yeah, close. Yeah.
Good? Well, we're not going to keep you waiting around. We have 10 passwords for you. We're going to start you with a letter L, and it's going to go alphabetically all through the letter U. There are your letters, L through U. If you get all 10 in 60 seconds, you get $5,000. I'm not going to ask you if you know how to play. I know you know how to play. Now, don't you look. Dick and I are going to look. Let's put the first word starts with the letter L. Put it up there, please. There it is. Pick up a couple of clues, as Alan always says.
Okay.
Got a couple?
Yeah, I think so.
Good luck to both of you. You have 60 seconds. Go.
Maybelline.
Liner.
Eye.
Lash.
M.
Homicidal.
Maniac.
N.
Blanket.
Nap.
Indian.
Nubby.
Tribe.
Navajo.
O.
Emu.
Ostrich.
P.
Pants.
Pockets.
Q.
Canada.
Quebec.
R.
Love.
Romance.
S.
Jab.
Stab.
T.
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 T. Candy.
Treat.
Chewy.
Toffee. Taffy.
You.
Soldiers.
Uniform.
That's it.
Wow.
Oh, good going. Nicely done, both of you.
Oh, terrific.
Well, wow, you both are. Emu.
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 Emu. Did you hear that?
That's a weird one.
That works.
Yeah.
Do you know what an ostrich is? It's an emu who buries his head in the sand. Emu
right.
For ostrich, and you got it.
Got
back to
she
you.
Must do crossword puzzles.
Do you do crossword puzzles?
Ah, that's yeah. It.
Do you do crossword puzzles?
Yeah.
In ink?
Yes.
I do too, but I'm always wrong. I do three words and throw them away. What do I need? You got $12,000, Diane. Holy Toledo. Or no, you're going to Canada. Holy
yeah.
Canada. $12,000, you have a chance to get up here and play for us. You're good.
Oh, thank you.
You are sensational. We'll be back here in just a moment. We're going over here and play some more Password Plus as soon as you get back. So do not tarry. Or tapping. Or talking.
Or talking.
Okay, welcome back to Password Plus. The game goes well.
Yes.
I know Alan, if he's watching, likes this because he likes to see the game really go. Diane McCain, $12,000. Vicki Lawrence is your partner. Dick Gauthier, you have a new partner, and may we meet her right now, please. It's Carol Grenfell. Come on in, Carol. Hello, Carol.
Well, give it to me. I like it.
Oh, you've got a rose.
She lost it, and I swiped it.
Carol, tell us a little bit about yourself, aside from the fact that you lost your rose.
I'm a runner, and
a runner,
and a retired teacher, and I'm a mother of two preschoolers, and my husband and I changed roles this year. He's with the kids, and I'm out teaching for the year.
Oh, I thought you were going to say you were out with the fellas bowling. When you say runner, you mean sprinter or jogger in that sense?
Jogger, not sprinter.
But
I've run
jogger.
A half marathon.
I'm working on a marathon.
13 miles.
Right.
The whole one being 20. Half is pretty darn good. Very slowly. How long does it take you to do 13?
Oh, that's embarrassing.
That's okay.
It's not embarrassing.
No, just that you finish it.
You can tell me.
Well, I finished in 2.5 hours.
That's what a good runner does a marathon. New York, I once did cross town 2.5 hours in a taxi cab. But we all know. I thought I'd get to that before you did. Yes. Well, welcome anyway. This is Diane McCain, your opponent and a darn good player.
Yes.
There, it's your option, Dick. Vicky, yours. People at home take a peek, and Dick tells us whether he's going to pass or play.
I'll play.
Okay.
Initial.
Abbreviation.
Vicky Lawrence.
Second.
First.
That's it. Diane, picking up where you left off.
Yeah, sorry. Could have gone
the answer was first. You're going to get a chance to guess, Diane. The first clue goes up on this puzzle, and it is first.
I haven't got the slightest idea. Well, there's so many firsts.
Guess any old thing.
Beethoven.
Is it Beethoven? He was first something.
He had a first symphony.
He had difficulty hearing.
The first composer to go deaf.
Exactly, and didn't have many friends.
That's
right. Take Vicky at home. It's Vicky Lawrence's.
Oh, it's us? Oh, okay, I'll
play
this.
Don't mind what goes on here.
Charlton
Heston.
Hey, that's good. Okay. Diane, we have first and we have Heston as the clues on this puzzle for $100.
Well, I'm going to say the Ten Commandments just because I'm not sure if that was his first movie or not.
Is it the Ten Commandments? Well, I guess, I don't know if that's your answer or not, but that, at least we know Vicky has the option still. Here it is for the people at home.
I'll play it.
Okay.
Roddy McDowell.
Boy. Oh, look at us go here. Diane shakes her head yes. Diane shaking her head yes usually means she has it. We put the other clue up. First, Heston McDowell for $100 and a lead.
Okay, they were all in the Planet of the Apes, and that was the first ape movie. So the Planet of the Apes?
Is it the Planet of the Apes? It is the Planet of the Apes. There you go. Oh, okay. $100 for Diane. Carol hasn't scored yet. First to score $300 wins the game, goes to alphabetics. The other clue's monkey and movie, and that would have said it for you, but you didn't need it. Carol, you have the option this time. There's your password, and yours, Diane. Pass or play, Carol?
I'll pass.
Okay, you have it, Diane.
Debts?
Credits.
Okay, Carol?
Overdue...
bills.
Yeah!
Ah, good, good.
That's your first chance, isn't it, Carol? You did all right. So, Dick, you get the chance to guess the puzzle. The one clue, Dick, is bills.
Bills. Toucans.
Is it toucans? They're like emus, only a little shorter
and
bigger noses.
Yeah, those bonkers on them, you know?
They got all kind of plumage, too. You have the option, Carol, still. Diane, there's yours. Take a look at home. Pass or play, Carol?
I will play.
All right.
Money.
Money, cash.
And Diane?
Change.
Coins.
That's it. Okay, Vicky. Vicky, you get a chance to guess. We have bills, and we have coins, and we have Vicky Lawrence. Chance to guess for 100.
How about, I don't know, currencies? American currencies.
Is it American currencies? No, at this point, not much else you can do with that, I suppose. Your option, Diane, you keep it. For you, Carol. Take a look at home. And pass or play, Diane?
I'm going to pass.
You have it, Carol.
I have it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Whether you want it or not, you have it.
Right, okay. Scalp.
Scalp? Head.
No, Diane?
Hairless?
Bald?
Yeah. So? You guess again, Vicky. We add that clue to the puzzle. We have bills, we have coins, we have bald for a 200-0 lead.
How about, is it Benjamin Franklin?
Is it Benjamin Franklin?
No.
I thought that was a good one. You notice how apprehensively
I
read the query there?
You're the only person who thought it was good, though.
Yes, I said, is it Benjamin Franklin? Just, you know, nothing. Sometimes I feel...
He's on some money, isn't he?
Benjamin Franklin?
Yeah.
Yeah. He's on the...
$100.
I was saying $100. Is that it?
Yeah, I have seen
one. I go for the big stuff.
For a long time. Diane is your option, pass or play. He was on a boom last time I saw
him. Play.
Okay, Diane.
Country.
America.
That's it. Who's guessing? You're still guessing, Vicky. Bills, coins, bald, America.
Oh, how about the Eagle? He's on the all the money.
Is it the Eagle? It is the Eagle. Yay, Vicky.
I was trying to think of everybody more than a
bald.
Oh, my God. So embarrassing.
At this point, Diane McCain seems unstoppable. Ooh. 200-0. But, Carol, you're still in there pitching, and you have a good chance. We'll be back here at Password Plus in a moment. Right now, these messages of intense interest. Diane McCain has a $200-0 lead over Carol Greenfell. However, you're playing well, Carol. Dick is going to be your option this time.
Okay.
And Vicky, you get second chance. There it is for the people at home. Pass or play, Dick?
I'll play.
Okay.
Twines.
Strings.
Good.
Right.
Good clue and good answer. You have a chance to guess, Carol. First clue in this puzzle is strings for $200. What do you say?
I'll say marionettes.
The marionettes. Good try as far as I was concerned. We're concerned. You
we're
keep
concerned.
The option.
Whatever.
Vicky, whatever.
Well
you,
said.
You follow along whatever he does. People at home take a peek.
Is it mine?
Mm-hmm.
I'll try it.
All right.
Triads.
Triangles?
No. Vicky?
Piano.
Trio.
And Dick's last chance.
Minor.
Thirds.
And Vicky's the last clue of the game.
And I took piano.
Harmonious.
Chords.
Yeah, chords. Triads. Triads, good clue.
Triads.
However, Diane, you, the clue is added to the puzzle. We have strings, we have chords, and this is for the game if you get it.
Is it a guitar?
Is it a guitar? Had it been, there would have been tumult and shouting. Vicky, in lieu of that, your option. Take a look at home. Pass or play.
I'll try it.
Okay, all right, no comment.
What?
No comment. I'm not allowed. I might help.
Arthur
Murray.
Dick?
Personality.
Arthur Personality.
We're going down the crane implement with this one. Vicky,
Cambridge. Godfrey.
That's it. What was that last one?
Godfrey Cambridge.
Good. Good. Now then, Diane, who exudes confidence as I look at her here. I add that clue, Diane. Let me read them off for you. We have strings. We have chords. We have Godfrey, and for the game, Diane.
Well, I remember him playing a ukulele.
Is it a ukulele? You won the game. You go on. Very well done.
Oh, I thought we were Sir Arthur Godfrey.
You're one heck of a game player, Diane.
Thank you.
You're with two good parties. Carol, you played extremely well, just the way it happened. Tell you what we do have. We have a nice parting gift for you. Take it with our compliments.
Thank you
for being with us
to
play Password Plus. In a moment, Diane McCain will get a chance to run her riches up a little bit. 12,000 she's working on now. Right now, why don't you watch these messages of rather intense interest?
That's right.
Like Quebec,
Well, we're talking about the theory of playing this game, Vicky and Diane and I must say they know just about everything there is to know about the theory of playing this. Look at her. Look at Diane McCain. She's not only pretty and young and all those sort of things, but she has $12,400.
Oh,
you married?
No.
Not married, huh? I am. I mean, I was wondering that. I have a... Would a 49-year-old cousin of mine appeal to you? He could be 47. Anyway, you know how the whole thing works. You have $12,400. We were just trying to loosen things up. Not succeeding.
You're not doing
we
it.
Have
just
ten,
get on
we have 10 passwords for you now, Diane. Beginning with the letter C and going alphabetically, through the letter
Missed
L.
That cue.
If you get all 10 in 60 seconds, you get $5,000. You know how to play. Let's put the first word up here. It starts with the letter C. Vicky, take a look and come up with a couple of Alan Ludden type clues. Got a couple?
A couple of Alan Ludden types?
No. The kind he suggests that you have.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
No
starts
offense,
with
Alan.
A C. You have 60 seconds. Go.
Halloween.
Costume.
D.
Night.
Day.
Dusk. Light.
Dusk.
None.
Dark.
E.
Mary.
Elope.
F.
Hurry. Fast.
G.
Happy.
Gay.
Happy. Tidings.
Glad.
H.
Fire.
Hearth.
Water.
Hose.
Street.
Hydrant.
I.
Army.
Incarcerate.
Enlisted. Foot.
Pass.
Soldiers.
J.
Army. Vehicle.
Jeep.
K.
Film.
Go.
Name. Proper.
Kodak.
L.
Mo.
Time.
Bad. I was bad.
I gave you trouble.
Infantry.
Army and foot were both good clues.
Yeah, it was great. I was going back.
Oh, Alice, so you've been, you know what happens? You've been playing this now. You've been up here, what, four times?
Yeah.
Pressure begins to get to you because the pressure builds, as you, we know, because when we play here as celebrities, but you're doing extremely well. You got all but infantry, which you had to pass. You never get back to. And the last word was lawn. Good clues all the way around. You now add $800. You have $13,200.
Yay. 13-4, is it? 13-4 is really doing a job of winning. And right now we have an opponent for you to meet. Would you have Jan Moses come in and say hello? Come on in here, Jan. Hi, Jan. Thank you much. Let's take Oye over here. Welcome to Password Plus, Jan.
Thank you very much.
Tell the people a little bit about you.
Well, I'm very happily married, mother of four beautiful children. Mm-hmm. I am a high school monitor, and when I have time, I teach guitar. Only when I have time.
You teach guitar.
Mm-hmm.
Very good. Well, Vicky?
Yes.
As it turns out, you have the option here.
Oh, my.
Dick, old boy, you have the other one.
For me?
Yes. Okay, for the people.
Oh.
Well, I like an appreciative guest. Vicky, you want to pass or play here?
Gee, I think I'll pass.
All right.
Well, then.
If Vicky has passed, Dick, would you play?
I guess I have no alternative.
It's giddy time. Go ahead, Dick.
Captain.
Fly.
Okay, Vicky, you have the clue here.
First mate.
And it's your last clue, Dick.
Lesser.
Corporal.
And final clue of this word.
First lieutenant.
Yes. Yes, you pulled it up. Jan, you get a chance to guess
captain,
this. The clue up there on the puzzle is lieutenant, and Jan gets a guess.
McHale's Navy.
Is it McHale's Navy? Okay, Jan, you might as well guess. You never can tell when you might get him. Vicky, the option stays with you. Dick, you too. There it is at home. Pass or play, Vicky?
I think I'll pass.
Dick, you have it.
Teddy.
Kennedy.
Oh, good clue.
Good clue.
Diane McCain gets to guess. We have up there, Diane, lieutenant and Kennedy is the two clues, the puzzle for $100.
Is it PT-109?
Is it PT-109? It is.
Whoa.
Wow.
Good.
Oh, she plays this game. What can I say? The rest of the clues, number, Navy, and boat, and Diane did not need them. We'll be back here at Password Plus in a moment. Right now, we thought you might enjoy watching this. Wow. Diane and Dick and Jen and Vicky and I will be back again tomorrow. Thank you, Alan Ludden. See you on Password Plus. Bye.